Good morning, student. Today I will tell you two things: cytoplasm and nucleus. First of all, let's know about cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is a translucent, heterogeneous, highly viscous, gelatinous, 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 semi-solid, ground substance, acting as suspension medium for the subcytoplasmic structures which are named organelles. Cytoplasm is the main arena of the cell. Arena, A-R-E-N-A. Cytoplasm is the main arena of the cell where most of the cellular activities under the guidelines of nucleus take place. It is present between cell membrane and nucleus. The boundary of cytoplasm is named cell membrane. Now come on nucleus. Nucleus is spherical in shape. Nucleus is made up of nuclear membrane, nucleoplasm, nucleolus, and chromatin. Nucleus having two nuclear membrane around nucleoplasm. That separates the content of nucleus from the content of cytoplasm. Out of two nuclear membrane, the nuclear membrane close to cytoplasm is named outer nuclear membrane, and the nuclear membrane which is close to nucleoplasm of the nucleus is named inner nuclear membrane. The place where the two nuclear membrane fuses, at that fusion place, tiny aperture meaning pore forms, and that tiny aperture meaning tiny pore is named nuclear pore. Both outer nuclear membrane and inner nuclear membrane are separated by a space which is named internuclear membrane space. Nucleoplasm. न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म इज ए ट्रांसपेरेंट होमोजीनियस एसिडोफिलिक लेस विस्कस गेलाटिनस GELATINOUS गेलाटिनस सेमी सॉलिड ग्राउंड सबस्टांस एक्टिंग एज सस्पेंशन मीडियम फॉर न्यूक्लियोलस एंड क्रोमेटिन दैट रिमेन सस्पेंडेड विथ इन न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म. न्यूक्लियर पोर इज द प्लेस ऑफ न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन थ्रू विच एक्सचेंज ऑफ मटेरियल्स बिटवीन साइटोप्लाज्म ऑफ सेल एंड न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म ऑफ न्यूक्लियस टेक प्लेस. न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन separates the content of cytoplasm of the cell from the content of nucleoplasm of the nucleus. Now come on nucleolus. Nucleolus is डार्क कलर्ड स्फेरिकल शेप्ड नॉन मेम्ब्रेन बाउंडेड स्ट्रक्चर विथ इन न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म. द फंक्शन ऑफ न्यूक्लियोलस is to form ribosomal subunit by which ribosome formation take place within cytoplasm of the cell. Once ribosomal subunits are formed by the nucleolus, ribosomal subunit comes to cytoplasm through nuclear pore of the nuclear membrane. Chromatin is a long, thin, colored, uncoiled structure made up of DNA and histone protein, where DNA is negatively charged and histone protein is positively charged. When chromatin condenses, then chromatin become short, thick, super coiled, and once chromatin on condensation becomes short, thick, super coiled like a structure, then the such form of chromatin is named chromosome. फंक्शन ऑफ न्यूक्लियस. न्यूक्लियस इज द स्टोर हाउस ऑफ जेनेटिक मटेरियल. आवर जेनेटिक मटेरियल मीनिंग द जेनेटिक मटेरियल ऑफ ऑल द सेल वेदर प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल और यूकैरियोटिक सेल इज डीएनए. बट इन द केस ऑफ वायरस, इन द केस ऑफ सर्टेन वायरस जेनेटिक मटेरियल इज आरएनए. बट आवर जेनेटिक मटेरियल मीन्स जेनेटिक मटेरियल ऑफ ऑल द सेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म हु आर मेड अप ऑफ सेल इज डीएनए ओनली. ओनली वायरस इज इन एक्सेप्शन. सम वायरस हैविंग डीएनए एज ए जेनेटिक मटेरियल एंड सम वायरस हैविंग आरएनए एज ए जेनेटिक मटेरियल. Now, so nucleus is the storehouse of genetic material, and genetic material is actually nucleic acid. Genetic material, meaning nucleic acid, are those material which contains genetic information that is which is required. Means genetic information stored within genetic material is called genetic information, and this genetic information is required for the proper growth, development and multiplication of the cell, by which only cell able to survive. Without genetic material, without genetic material, cell cannot survive. For the survival of cell, genetic information is needed, and we know that genetic material is the container of genetic information. Second, nucleus controls the activities of all the organelles found within cytoplasm of the cell. In the next lecture video, I will tell you about organelles. Thanks.